Okay, time for the second space sortie. And I know I said I was going to use the gun cannon MPT, but I want to give this cage gun a go. Oh, cage missile launcher, at least that's what I call it. Although I'm pretty sure it's actually called the modified rocket launcher. But regardless, and from what I've experienced of seeing people actually use it, and I think once using it while nicking a mobile suit, it fires all four missiles at once. On this map from this side in this mobile suit kind of reminds me of that one time I had the Gundam Extreme Versus theme. As it reloads fairly quickish, it's not super fast, but it's quick enough. From the soul ring. What am I going to do? It is! You know, I've been down on both teams! Oh fuck. Help me! Help! Ah! I am being the shot! Jesus. Yeah, those Gatlings, they hurt. They hurt a lot. Turkey image. What is happening? What? Is he a dom? Yes. Peasant damage. Yeah. Dear, oh dear. Ooh, Jesus. That scary needs to go. No. Someone else got it. Oh, I should have loaded that. No, I should have loaded that. Doesn't matter, I'm dead. Hmm, oh, gunner. Is there a Dexter gunman? Those were the names of my mum's dogs. I think it was Dexter that died of depression because she died and he missed her so much. Because that's a thing dogs do, apparently. Okay. I wish the machine gun was before the grenades, to be honest. Nope. Off. Off. Hey, okay. Done. Oh, someone noticed me! And that was the gunner, probably. Yep. Because that was a pink beam. Pink beam's a Federation, yellow beam's a Zeon. I die like the hawks of war. Well, at least you have a forward spawn. Yeesh, we are losing. Win. Haha, fuck you. Okay, I was trying to dodge roll. Block. 2 wins, 2 losses. We'll have enough time to do my own character, so it's 4:30 now. No kills, 5 deaths, fucking hell.